Hi guys, it's Pi. Today we're doing a reaction video. So we're doing a reaction video to a couple of trailers. So today we're doing Justice League. Let's check it out. All right, so yes, it's gonna be at HBO Max. Oh. They actually have Darkseid in the movie. The Hall of Justice is destroyed? What the heck? Okay. So they showed that was Superman, not Green Lantern. They have Black Suit Superman! They have Black Suit Superman! Barry Allen, okay. Blue Lightning. Wait. Is that Iris West? Are they... Oh, they finally showed her. Alright, we have Cyborg. Batman. Why is he not taking his trident? Aquaman? Alright, more Darkseid. Who the heck is that? Okay, Lois Lane looking at Superman. The mother bot. Whoa, wait. What? Wait, the dad never died in the first movie. Steppenwolf looks way better. Is that the Speed Force? Yo, this already looks so much better. Yo. Okay, Black Suit Superman is staying. That's good. That looks nice too. Justice League, the Snyder Cut. Yup. Yeah, that's right. Bad Fleck. Woohoo! Okay, I have so many questions on how they're gonna do this. I mean, here's the thing. The Snyder Cut happened because apparently the Snyder released a manuscript of what he wanted the Justice League, what he envisioned the movie to be. But Warner Brothers, you know, made the movie that we all watched a long time ago. This looks already so much better. So what I know, what I've heard from people is that it's going to be in HBO Max. So I'm assuming you need subscriptions. And it's going to be in a span of, I want to say, 5 to 6 movies. Which is great because... You know, doing the Justice League movie was very ambitious, very, very ambitious stunt. Mostly because, yeah, we had the Wonder Woman movie, we had a lot of installments of the Batman and Superman, but not a lot of people know about the Flash or the Cyborg. So I feel like they will be given a much thorough origin story, which is nice, even though there's gonna be like a Flash movie. I'm excited. Alright guys, that's it for that Justice League trailer. If you like what you saw, please leave a like down below. I'll be doing more trailers of what was released on Saturday. I'm seeing this for the first time. I made sure that I had no interactions with like social media in this regard, at least. But yeah, I'm excited. I'm very excited. See you guys. Bye.